from a far-off land, alto, isolated.
To the child of